casino back, you're going to rob it.
We'll need a base of operations.
Wow. I just burnt a hole in my vault.
So, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way.
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
A little something I put together. Of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too.
Can I stop you for a bit?
No!
Oh, I guess not. I'd rather get this done quickly, because, hey, some of the players are not that kind of respectful.
There's going to be three parts to our heist.
Okay, yeah.
That's a good picture. That's definitely a camera. There we go. Oh my god, there we go. Oh, wow. There we go. I was wondering when that was gonna happen. Oh, wow. Like since they're going to the casino. He apologized at least. Got the phone at the casino. See what to do next. So I thought I had to stand somewhere, just wait for this thing to fill up, but. It's the restroom.
I'm in the system. Time to have some fun.
Guess the bathrooms are co-ed. No, I don't think so. There's no. Oh, wait. There's urinals. Seconds. Somebody working security would have noticed. At least the tech part of security. Might try to do it silent and sneaky.
Ah, fellow creep. Silent and sneaky it is.
This was an option for past heist. I guess this also would have been a cool thing as well. I think I might want to do this some other time though. At the moment, I'm almost about to reach the 2-hour limit for my recording. At the moment. Yeah, maybe I might wanna. Yeah, I can deal with some other time. Record a bit more and then do this heist for real. Or for real, next time.
Later.
Mark.
Okay, your gunman can provide you with options on where to steal untraceable weapons. These guns will not lead back to us if the shit hits the fan. And I know, you're a genius, okay, but. I've seen a lot of shit, had a lot of fans in my day.
Yeah, right. Alright, go for a rifle. Are you sure you're skinny? I should just take a rifle loadout. I think I. Well, I guess those are important.
Looking sharp in that suit if you.
preparing. I thought I was ready because of the setup board and stuff.
These guys are probably framing innocent taxi drivers from terrorism, or torturing civil rights campaigners, or ruining the best bits of the internet. So deal with them as you see fit.
As I see fit. As I see fit. Thank you. assuming right here. No problems like the last time. Oh, not to say that that was even a problem, more like an accident. There we go.
Steady Eddie! Yeah! Worth every penny.
Okay, there we go. Now the other stuff's unlocked. Vehicles and weapons. I guess the next thing would be... weapons and then the vehicles. Let's go for rifles.
You want some weapons that won't lead back to you? I got you some weapons that won't lead back to you. I just found them on a raid on some doomsday preppers. I'm sending you live locations for all the news fans in the field. You gotta find them, identify the one with the weapons in it, and bring the guns back here.
That's not my fault right there. Oh. Oh my god. I should probably just fall down. My car's gonna be lost. Oh. Never mind. That was gonna fall in the water. Bottom right.
I don't need to tell you, it's not in there, so keep looking.
Come on. I gotta go to another part of the map so I can find the next. Man. Okay, at least I lost the cops for now. It's not that. Survive, which I'm probably not.
I got you! You're covered!
No! gotta fly. Hide. It's not in this brief, right? I can't tell. Okay, so those agents are gone. But the cops are still here to kill me. Sailing right there.